Hey guys, what's up? So I've just restored my iPod to the latest iOS 5 firmware. So I just decided to show you guys setting it up right here on my device. So you basically don't really need a computer to set it up. You can see all the languages down the bottom here where it normally says slide to unlock. So let's just unlock that. Let's take a look here. So we can enable the location services here and everything. I'm just going to go disable location services at the moment. Let's go next. Let's go OK. As you see, we've got some Wi-Fi connections right here. I'm just going to go ahead and connect to my Wi-Fi connection. Okay, so once we've typed in our internet password or our Wi-Fi password, just tap on join up the top right hand corner, and you know, you can just join like that. And as you see, I can just connect to the Wi-Fi that easy. So we can just go next. As you see here, Apple ID. I can just sign in or create an Apple ID right now. I'm actually going to do that right now, so I'm just going to sign in with an Apple ID so I can just download applications and everything like that. Okay, so once you've typed that in, just tap next again at the top right hand corner, and it's signing in up the top here, and let's just go agree and agree again, and this just may take a few minutes. Okay, so once I've just finished that, we can see here, we can actually use iCloud or don't use iCloud. I'm actually not going to use iCloud at the moment. I'll set that up actually later in the settings app in that section. So let's just tap next, and we can just set up an email. Don't want to do that, so I can just tap next and just go skip. Diagnosis. Just don't send. Next, and start using iPod Touch. So that's the fun part. As you see right there, I've set it all up. I've got my Apple ID set up, I have got my Wi-Fi connection set up, and I would have my iCloud account set up if I did actually do that. But that's it. It's that easy just to set up your iPod Touch or whatever device on iOS 5. So that's it. Like this video, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you all later. Peace.